Hey guys, Josh Robo here, and today we're about to react to NASA's newest Top 6 Playlist of Random Videos, or funny videos for me. Anyways, it's off it, and let's make this quick because I have to be there by 9:30 or 10:30 or something. And let's begin. Number 6, BBC 2 Breakdown, number 20, Devon's episode.
Please.
not funny, stupid. That's. In this episode, I don't know what's the last called.
I'm so excited to see Bubba and BB.
Oh, I'm sure Bubba they're excited Bubba to see you BB too, Eleanor.
Here we go.
Well, that was unexpected. Apologies for breaking this programming, Graham. We are working to correct it as soon as possible.
Well, we're sorry about that, but we're having some difficulties at this time. We're going to be fixing this episode or something in no time before this happens again. So anyways, here's some music.
Oh boy.
For now, and I'm happy to say we're going to get back to Elmo's Wonder Why right now. So anyways, we're back in the show, and again, I'm so sorry for the inconvenience to this.
It's so dusty! At home, the ground is wet and squishy.
That's a great observation! How was your trip?
It was so fun! I looked out the window the whole time.
Well, I love riding trains and looking out the window too!
I'm gonna damage this episode!
Turn to suffer!
Oh dear!
Yeah!
This episode!
Giggle.
Well, that was unexpected. Well, we're sorry for the breakdown what happened to this episode. It looks like that green guy is out of control right now.
Well, I'm not out of control. I really hate this episode.
Well, listen to some music while we're at it, okay? I gotta get this straight out.
Thank you.
sure it says 3,000 plus calories on the pizza. And I was just wondering me up, but hey, I guess we about to react to this video.
Back to school and pulling out their favorite Lunchables. Well, I think it's time we all grew up a little bit.
Cue in Lunchables. Brand new Lunchables to all your old kids. A super size. 14-inch pizza crust. Big apple sauce. Pound of cheddar and mozzarella. Capri Sun. And a big red stick. With new Lunchables, you control lunch.
5 times the pizza means 5 times the fun.
Add all the cheese you want. That's right, all the cheese you want. Pile on that cheese. You control lunch. Since you're a big boy now, we've included a full-size pizza roller for your 14-inch behemoth.
Oh boy, can't wait!
What the hell?
Warning, Lunchables is not robotic. Nor is an ad for or by Lunchables or Kraft Foods. Not solely solely responsible for the stupidity of this idea. Please do not try this at home. Side effects can include wasting time, a horrible lunch, weight gain, stomach ache, heartburn, indigestion, and scarring of childhood memories. This pizza was not good, especially a cold cheese and a rock hard pizza crust. Please like this video and subscribe for weekly eating videos. You can also find me on Twitter and Facebook. Thank you.
Oh, that cheese. Oh my god, this is
really good.
Too much pizza.
Going too fast, kid.
I'm
going to be heartburn and indigestion.
Giant
Lunchables. Mega Toad approved.
Meh.
That pizza dough is gross.
This is the... And it's made by Mektor Matsuni. Which can't be compared to here. But that's weird. Number 3 is... This was our...
Hindi!
What the? Okay, this
homemade almond milk.
I guess this video
water, water and almond, lemons.
That's way too many lemons. There.
Can I get a Will Sasso?
Right.
What the?
What's wrong?
Will can't make it.
Which one? The TV show with Clubman and Randall?
No, the movie with Matthew and Lemon.
I want to delete my last line.
This is all it is. Yeah.
Oh, I feel dizzy!
Really trick.
I don't even know where a maniac lives. Make a left on Citrus Avenue, brother!
Everything you need to make a super fun vine.
I've had Hulk Hogan, Rob De Niro, and...
Oh no!
Lemons?
And? Wait for it. Well, that was awkward. And two is Nicky and Face does the longest trumpet sound, created by enter channel name here, which should also be renamed as Mr. Nostalgia or something. the YouTuber that creates Hates and Bandom, Wilkins Coffee videos, and probably Uri-esque videos or whatever. And what I'm disappointed about is that he, for some reason, he blocked Manassas for no reason. Since the channel name here, if you're watching this, please unblock Manassas so he can be happy again. And Richard Hank, if you're watching this as well, for another thing, Eleanor, I just liked my raging video of me raging at Eleanor, that's why. You've been temporarily removed from the Just Rebel family / team. So please hit up, hey Eleanor, once again to, and so we can join. So you can join, or whatever this is.
Dear, and since I'm bored, I'm gonna do my longest. Okay, here goes.
Okay. Okay, this is a little disturbing. Number one. Oh, number one. I've probably seen it before. Why Steve Quinn moves this movie upload?
Oh, hey! Why don't you come on inside? We're about to go play outside.
Okay. You know,
I wonder what Blue wants to play.
Oh my god, Blue doesn't...
Oh, I guess rather than you just tell me what you want to play, you're gonna make us play Blue's Clues instead to figure it out, right? Well, no. I'm not doing this, Blue. Forget it.
Bruh. I guess this might be really good. Steve is kind of tired of playing Blue's Clues.
I told you, Blue, I'm not playing your stupid game. Now I gotta clean this mess up. Always gotta play game whenever she doesn't find out what she wants to play. Well, she could just tell me, but no! No, we always gotta play a stupid game! Well, guess what? I'm tired of it! Gah!
Oh my god, no.
Steve, you need to calm down.
Shut up, Mr. Salt! You're all French! Why you're French, I don't even know! And how can you have a
Yeah, I guess so.
For one thing, Mrs. Pepper probably had an affair with a chili powder, and the fact that your seasoning means you shouldn't be able to reproduce!
Oh my
so
God,
shut
yes.
up!
Steve, come on! Oh, you have to be crazy!
I'm crazy?
And now,
I'm not
and now,
the one who's ringing my bells all
And that's the
betrayal
of the Blue Clues characters,
I guess. You suck! If you were going to American Idol, everyone would grab a sledgehammer and dismantle you! That's how bad you suck!
That Steve is acting crazy.
Steve, come on, let's just play Blue's Clues.
Oh, you would like that in our side table drawer? You love it when I stick my hand in your head. You get all kinds of excited. And here's a good question. How come you're the only drawer in this house.
Yeah, please
don't
yeah,
there are a lot of drawers
yeah,
in this house, but you're the only one talking to me. Aren't you special?
Whoa. Hey, Steve, what's gotten into you?
Whoa!
So,
why
yes,
do you always say
isn't
that?
That?
You're
isn't
not a server.
And
you're not running on a roller coaster.
The
There's
characters.
Been no f***ing earthquake here
them all.
Why the hell do
can
you say
be,
that?
This
hey, stop talking when I'm in the shower!
Steve, you're out of your mind.
Melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt-a-melt- Steve.
I got your mail here.
This isn't the real Boom Street
Circus. I don't want the mail! And I don't want to hear
it. Oh my god, you guys, welcome to USA!
Jokes! And how the hell do you get from the front of the house to the back window? You know what? Never mind. Just get the hell out of here before I rip off your
flag! No, he's saying them!
You know what? I'm done with this stupid show. No, Blue. You know why? You're blue. You're the actual color blue. You're genetically modified excuse for a puppy. And you know what? I'm done with this. I'm out of here.
Where did he go?
That's it for me reacting to me. Let's play it once again. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe for more videos. And join everyone in the starting videos. Thanks for watching. Bye.